Chaz, it's Skidmer here, and we're here with another Minecraft video. And today we're gonna be doing something a little special. We're not playing like Hunger Games or anything on like a server. This is like the first time we've ever done like a parkour map. We're doing a parkour, or an obstacle course map, I guess you can call it. It's by UniqueImpact, and it's an obstacle course. I think there's like there's 50 levels, and it's mostly parkour, I guess you can say, but there is kind of like levels, and so. I already kind of went over this, but if you press the button, the timer will start, and UniqueImpact got 13 minutes and 52 seconds, which is probably really hard. And there's a total of how many deaths you get. I'm going to try getting no more than 100. Yeah, I've been practicing some parkour lately. I'm not too good. Like, I'm not as good as like a lot of YouTubers, but I'm going to try doing the best I can, and... yeah, so the map's 100%, so let's get into it. Ready? Here we go. Boom. Okay, so first steps. We're just going to go forward. Oh, and also I'll be putting... okay, I guess I should go. This is snaking around. I will be putting the link to this map in the description. I'll try. I don't know how to put a map link in the description. I guess I'll just try. But if you don't know how to get there, I guess you can just look up UniqueImpact. And I think this is... I think this is like justified jumps or something, but you can go on, okay, so the teeth jumps. You can go on like minecraftmaps.com and it'll probably be there. But yeah, so this jump is kind of weird. Just have to go back and forth. Yeah, I'm not momentuming it. Like, okay, so this is sprint jumps like this because I'm afraid I'm going to die. Yeah, and first death. Oh my God, that was so easy. These are two block jumps. I think there might be three block. Okay, I'm not going to fall on this last one. There we go. Okay, run to the rungs. Oh, okay. I will. Oh God, that was pretty easy. So let's climb up this ladder and okay, where do we have to? Okay, here we go. Okay, so this part is quick fire part one. Okay, so I guess we have to dodge the arrows. I guess I'm just gonna run. Okay, so this one, it shoots out two arrows, and then that one. Okay, so it's like what just happened? Hey. Oh, there we go. I think I just had a quick lag spike. Here we go. Oh, you son of a, you silly little nugget. Oh, okay, so we're gonna sprint through. Ooh. Okay. Now! Ooh, okay, so we made it. Quick fire part two. That was actually not too hard. Frickity frick. Okay, here we go. Try three. Okay, here we go. Okay, raising the bar. Okay. I kind of want to like not shift on this one, but just like, I just don't want to die. We're actually doing pretty good. We haven't even gotten up to a minute yet, and we're already on, I think, we're on checkpoint 9, so that's level 9. Okay, so let's get to here. Okay, ugh, a maze. Okay, so you get a quick view. This is, okay, so we can't jump in, because it's, I think it's like an invisible block, or force field or whatever it's called. Let's see, so okay, so we go there, then we come around. Okay, I got it. Let's hope we don't get stuck through. This is gonna make record timing in this maze. Nope, we don't go there. Okay, so we go this way, then we go all the way left, straight. No, please be right. Oh no, it's not this way. Was it this way? Oh, was it? Did we go this way? Oh, we actually didn't get lost too much. Okay, this one's called Minecraft. I think we get in like a couple dead ends, but that was pretty good. So I guess we're just gonna have to mine. Let's go. Okay, we're not getting blocks, so it's like, okay. We have three deaths. Oh, it's been 3 minutes. Oh, sorry. I didn't look at that. Okay. And we're at checkpoint 11. Okay, I guess, it's getting really dark. I don't know if you guys can see, but we're just going straight forward. I don't know if you have to find like a diamond or something, but, that was it? Okay. Okay, so teeth jumps two. Yeah, I'm sorry I can't momentum these. Yeah, so, I like twitched out and forgot to press space. All right, we're gonna do this without shifting. Oh, we just shift. Here we go. Okay, come on. Ooh, These are really easy. They're like two blockers, but I don't know why. Just sometimes the intimidation of the easiness. Okay, Ninja Warrior. Oh, I made that. Oh, frick. It's hard to sprint off a ladder, so you kind of have to like do that and die. Okay, respawn. I fell out of the world and the Grim Reaper said hi. Ooh, okay, so we made that. We kind of have to like look half off the ladder, half onto it. God. Another one. Oh, we made it. All right, so. Come on. Okay, there we go. Okay, so boat race thing. Guess press. Okay. I've heard about this one. You can't touch the edges. I mean, it's like you're not going to like fall off the world. It'll like kill you automatically. And also if you get off your boat into the water like kills you automatically. Ooh. And sometimes, if you don't like go like touch the sides, but like you skim it, it like teleports you back. I don't know. So far we're doing this. First try, we've died 6 times, but there's 50 levels, so we're at checkpoint 14. We're doing pretty good. Come on, make it. Boom! Can we get out? Oh, what? What the heck? Okay, so that was a glitch. You are allowed to go in, well, I don't, oh, fudge nuggets. Okay, so you're not allowed to go in creative mode, but you can. Come on, spawn your boat. Okay, there we go. But it'll just spam you in the type or the chat, like get out of creative mode. But you guys saw, I made that. I got out of my boat, so I guess it teleported me back a couple blocks. That's probably why. All right, come on, Bodhi. Okay, I guess we have the momentum. Oh, okay, so I guess we have to be going fast when we get off of this to that end because we can't be teleported back. Momentum is key to what? Did we make that? Yes, we did. Okay, let's get rid of these freaking little blocks. Okay, now, ladder FTW. Well, okay, so that's a death. Okay, so we didn't even need that ladder right there, but here we go, just in case we fart. Ooh, okay, there we go. Easy. Super snaker. I'm just gonna skip the, oh my god, I'm gonna fall, literally. These are one block jumps, they're hard. Stairs to heaven. Oh man, going to heaven? Hallelujah. Oh, okay, so another stair. Then do we drop down? Oh, we have to go to that little water source. Oh, fudge. I can tell this is going to be a hard one. Okay. Okay, 6 minutes into it, and we died 10 times. I can tell this one's going to... Our death counter's going to go up. Fudge nuggets with the monkey with little... Okay, so let's go. Ooh, okay. Okay, so I guess we should... Do this carefully. Carefully! I said okay, so I guess we're going a little too forward because we keep going to the top of it. Maybe we shouldn't go too forward. I'm getting close. Oh my god. Okay, I just need to like focus. That's like, I'm not even dying on the hard part. Okay, here we go. Jump. Okay, we're good. It's hard to parkour, or it's hard to sprint off steps. Oh, okay. I thought we died there, but we made it. Okay. Oh my god, I almost ran off. Okay. Okay, so best feature ever. Huh? What the heck? Oh, slime blocks. I just walked off. God, I'm stupid. Okay. Boing and nuggets. Okay. Come on, you little nugget Chaz. Go. Okay, now bounce off that, and we made it. That was easy as pie, except we die. Okay, so this one's bridge. You can place bricks on bricks. You can place bricks on this level on obsidian, or bricks and an obsidian. Oh, so we can't, oh, I get it. So we have to build across, but we can only place it on obsidian and other bricks. Okay. But we can't place it on that because, oh God. What happened? Oh, we can't place it on that because it's not a brick. See? Bam. Okay, so I guess we have to three block that. That was easy. Then we have to three block this. Boom. Okay, here we go. Against the flow. This isn't... Okay. Do we have... Okay, so... Oh, yeah, we can make this. Oh, there's a tripwire here. Oh, God, zombie. Get out of here, you old nugget. You didn't scare the crap out of me. Okay, pitfalls. Are you serious? Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna die in this one. There's a freaking hole right there, Jazz. Don't die. Okay, I need to, like, slow down. There we go. Jump like Sonic. Oh, man, we're going super fast. Oh, God. I don't want to sprint through this whole thing. Oh, man. Okay, so we're about 11 minutes into this video. Almost 10, maybe. We're almost 11 minutes. Okay, so hopefully this video isn't too long if I fail a lot. Featherweight. Boing. Oh, so the blue stain gives you jump boost. I get it. Okay. So still running like Sonic and jumping like Pau Gasol. No, he sucks. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, we're jumping like LeBron James and Michael Jordan. Okay, here we go. Okay, boost. Oh, yeah, he gives you jump boost. This one looks a little tricky. It's a little tricky. Okay, here we go. Next one. Boom. Boom. Oh, I barely made that. Boom. Fudge. Okay. We have 19 deaths. That's actually not that bad. But we're on stage 23, so we're almost halfway done. Ooh. Okay. This one's okay. This one's easy. Now this one is the one we get stuck on. Boom. Oh, what? It didn't give me jump boost. Okay. We got this. Boom. Okay, ready? Boom. Okay, made that. Now this one's a little tricky, but it's okay. Now this one is Mr. Fungu Magoo. Okay, so we made this. Just gotta be careful here. Boom. Got it. Okay. We got it. So, button box. So, okay, so we can't make it there, so we have to jump into the hole and hit all four buttons. Oh, I get it. So it gives us a path to go. Okay. Come on, Mr. Button. Come on. Okay, there we go. Got one. Come on, Mr. Button. There we go. Got two. Three. Come on. Four. All right. So I made a path. A little parkour path. Oh, my God. I suck at this. Okay. So Snake 3, Revenge of the Snakiness. Oh, my God. Freaking snakes. Do we have to walk through all this? You know, I'm going to parkour through this. Boom. Cutting the edges. Dude, this sucks. I'm gonna make this. Oh, is that a 4 or 5 blocker? That's 5, I think. Oh, if I fell right there, I'd be so mad. Ooh. Okay, let's go. Okay, danger blocks. Red Sinclair will murder you if you step on it, so be careful. Okay, I'm not gonna shift, because it's not cheating, but it's like wimp. We got this, no shifting. Ooh, there we go, we made it. Blazing hot. Oh, crap. Okay, so there's a blaze there. We could go that way, but we are taking this way. Oh, fudge. Okay, so there's two paths to go. I'm going to go the manly way. Okay, I got this. Oh, my God. I suck. Okay. This is going to rack up my deaths. I could just go the other way, but I ain't because... Oh, yes, okay, so we made it. See that way? That one's for wimps. We are not wimps. We are freaking moop. Wait, what? Are you? Oh, my God. I was going to say we're mooshrooms in a suit. Okay, so we made that way. Okay, we're freaking going to go this way. I'm done. I am not going to fail parkour. Dude, this is, like, so intimidating because we're, like, in the sky and it's all, oh, no, I'm going to die. Oh, my God. Okay, so they're freaking gonna shoot us off. Thank you for your service of not... Okay, this isn't even hard parkour. It's just like going onto a fence. It's kind of small, but... Come on. Ooh. Oh my God. I am failing. Okay, you know what? Here we go. We're gonna sprint through this. We can't stop because the blaze are gonna shoot us off. Come on. Hurry. Oh, you missed, you little piece of nugget. Okay, we gotta sprint through this. Okay. Hallelujah. He missed. Okay, so we gotta go this way. Come on. Ah. Okay, what's that way? Okay, let's go. Here we are. Alright. Pirates Ahoy? Oh, so this is TNT. Okay, I think we should go now. Bam. bam, bam, bam. Oh god, that almost killed me. I'm done. I made it, you nugget. Okay, so more ladders. I hate this ladder parkour where you have to go around the pole, but I'm okay at it. Here we go. Boom. Oh, I got stuck in the corner. All right, come on, Chaz. Woo-hoo. Okay, you need to get your bearings straight. Here we go. So jump, sprint. Ah, oh, darn it. Freaking stop throwing TNT at me, man. That threw my game off. Here we go, we made it. Here we go. Oh my god, I ran off the freaking thing. Okay, here we go. Come on, shift. Ooh, you barely made that, you sneaky child. Oh my god, I suck. Come on, freaking Chazicus. What? I'm fine. Don't worry. We are on checkpoint 29. We're just over half of this. We're freaking already 16 minutes into this. My god, I suck at this. I suck at life. I suck. Okay, take 59. Okay, so my death's at 35. Okay, so I'm not gonna fail this one. This one, I'm fine at. This one's okay. One blocker. Oh, that's two blocker. Three blocker. Oh, two blocker. Why do I have to name out every single thing I do? Come on. To the end. Here we go. Easy cooldown level. Oh. Yeah, this is pretty easy. I'm gonna fall off, I bet you. Okay, here we go. Oh, made it. Come on. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna sprint through this because I don't wanna wait anymore. Woo! Okay, so easy, quick or easy. Noob, routing, time wasting. What the heck? Where else are we supposed to go? Wait. Well, this gives you a speed boost, so boom. Ah, fart. Okay, wait. Watch this. I just failed the jump. Boom. We could have went through all that. That would have been a new. Okay, hologram of Bob's. Hologram. What the? Oh! Okay, so the diamond represents of like where the invisible blocks are. So I'm like a couple blocks up. So I'm walking on four. Like, oh crap. Okay, I get it. So it's like invisible blocks, I guess. Boom. Okay. That part's hard. Okay. And done. Okay. Think before you go. Oh, the red kills you, so boom. Bam. Robin Hood. Hit all three targets with your bow to continue. Oh. Unbreaking infinite bow. Boom. Oh, it turned on. Okay, and there's one up here. Got it. Okay, so it made a little path for us. Ooh, come on, Chaz. Okay, chest hunt. Wait, what do we have to do, though? Okay, I guess. Oh, found it. Wait, is that what I had to find? Oh, I found it, like, second try. Oh, yeah, and then it opens the door. Careful does it. Oh, God. We can't go on the red. I'm gonna shift through this. I'm sorry. See, it's hard. God, okay, so. We are on level 36. Oh, frick. Okay, here we go. I am not good at this. It's not even parkour. It's like some weird obstacle. Yeah, it's an obstacle course. Come on. Make this. Ooh, I made that. All right, so all I have to do is shift to the end. Because we just can't risk it, man. Here we go and jump. Hubba. Okay, I made it. Mysterious happenings. Be careful. I've used redstone or magic redstone to do something. Oh my god, what the? It like turns you around. I'm not even. Okay. Oh, you can fight it slightly, but okay, here we go. Ba boom! Boom. Okay, come on. Boom. Boom. Oh god, come on, turn around. Boom. Ha, ha, hallelujah. This is hard. Oh, my God. What's happening? Oh, mama. Oh, come on. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, work? This isn't so hard. I mean, it's easy, but it's hard because of all the spinning skidoodles that's going on. I'm just gonna go ahead and go through this one. Come on, come on. No, no, no. Oh my god, it teleported me back. What the nugget? What the? Oh, I actually made it, I think. Maybe. Boop. Boom. Okay, so I made that. Come on, hurry up, turn around, boom. Okay, turn around. Boom. And ready. Oh, it glitched me back. What the nugget? That's illegal. That's not illegal. Oh, that's illegal. State of Arkansas. Oh, is that even, okay. Wait, I landed. What the frick? What? I thought, okay, here we go. Okay, we're doing good. Who let the dogs out? I did. On accident. I actually, oh, there we go. Here we go, and then boom, then, okay. All right, okay, so we go right here. Boom. I made that. I wasn't even pressing. For the love of God, I'm gonna freaking sprint through this because we are nuggets and we do not, what? Oh my God! Seriously, I'm not gonna go in creative. I'm gonna do this thing totally legit because I'm too legit to quit. Because we have legitness. Oh God. Woo! Okay. We're doing good. We're fine. Okay. Man. Come on. Oh. Okay, finally, scary monsters. We're gonna use our bow. What the frick's happening? Oh. That's not, you're doing illegal stuff. Okay, what the frick is, okay, get out of here, witch. Oh, I need a, okay, there we go. Whew, okay, so did we make that? Yes, we did. Water poles. All right, we made it. Okay, so we're supposed to hop onto that block, how? Do you need like a, yeah. I think you need a sprint key for this. I don't know, like. Oh, see? I think you do. Or maybe, okay, yeah. Let me try something. Controls. Sprint. Let's try V. Let's see if it works. Okay. No, it doesn't work. Maybe. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I get it. You need to be holding V, then you go forward. Oh, so we did that for reals. Okay. Come on. Oh, God, that looks complicated. Do we need a sprint key for this, too? I'm guessing you do. Sprint key, go. Bam. Perfect. Find a way to get the redstone door to activate. Oh, dude, I suck at redstone. Oh, okay. We could click on this. But that's already on, what the heck? Ooh, we made something move. That we freaking, what the heck? This is Nugget. What if we do that? Then if we do this, then we get on. Then we do this, then we do this, then we get on this, and then we turn this on. And then we go over here, which makes that, well, okay, I am a freaking redstone expert. Okay, come on. Okay, perfect aim. What? Okay, so throw an ender pearl through the hole in the wall. Okay, as you guys know, I am an ender pearl expert. I freaking ender pearl doomed this. What the frick happened? Okay, so freaking stubbed my toe. Okay, so let's do this again. Boom. It's lagging, come on. Oh, I made it, sweet. Oh, there's the hole. Let's go, bounce once more. Oh God, I hate this. Boom, boom, boom. Don't slip, okay, come on. Boom, oh, I forgot the sprint. Oh, we have 47 deaths, which isn't bad. Try you doing it. Freaking good. Oh, what? Oh, so we only have 8 more obstacles. That's okay. Boom sticks. Boom. Okay, so we hold V. We go. Oh, that's sprint. Oh, my God. We just freaking ran off. 50 deaths. We got this. Boom. Okay. Come on. Shift back. Whoop. Boop. Yes. Okay, so we made it. Free checkpoint. Okay, I'm not even going to read the signs. Oh, you're wasting your time. Free checkpoint. Okay, got this. Okay. Okay, so explosive feet. Sprint, press jump. Okay. What the heck? Okay. Oh, God. Okay, so this is like TNT run. Oh, no. Oh, this is hard. Okay, so... Oh, that's to reset it. Cool. No, 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 no! Oh, okay, I know what to do. I know what to do. Okay. This is hard. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, oh, we made it. Okay, so 45, Rainbow Road 1. Bo do 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 do. Oh my God, who turned off the lights? Oh my God, I did. Okay, so here we go. Do 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 do. Oh, oh, oh no. That's hard. Do 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 do. Oh, I know what to do. I know what to do. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, we don't want to sprint, but that's like cheating. You have to actually be sprinting, you old fart. Come on. Come on. Hey! No, oh, frick. Okay, I got this. Boom, boom. Okay, made it. Made it. Boom! Oh, we got it. Okay, good. Rainbow Road 2. Oh, yeah. Oh, we have to jump. I got it. 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 So we jump here, then boom, then boom. Oh, oh, I know what to do. Oh, freaking Mario needs to help me out. Okay, we died 60 times. Oh, wee! Oh, what? That didn't load. That's a cheapie. Do we need the jump here? Do we? Ooh, no, we don't. Okay, I got it. Oh, it's just a, is it a black paint? Oh, nope. Dude, I'm so, oh my God, here we go. Boom, boom, boom. Oh my God, dude, if you move to the side, it moves you so much. Boom, okay, got this. Jump, do it. Hoba, no, oh my God. Here we go, jump. No, oh my God, I hate those jumps because it's like a 50% chance that you'll make it again. Jump. I hate these. I have no experience for super. Oh my God. Okay, so. Alright, we got this. Oh my God. Okay, so we've been going on for 26 minutes. Come on. Boom. Then boom. Then yes. Then. Okay. Oh. Okay, there we go. Rainbow Road. Oh my God. A third one? That's like illegal. Oh my God. Okay, at least we only have 3 more. This is the third. Okay, come on, we got this jump. 3 more. We are too legit to quit. We can't. Okay, so we have to jump over this block. Come on. Oh my God, I'm so stuck. Oh, what's happening? Okay, No, but that's like, this is so hard. Just, am I supposed to? Oh my God, there's no way I can make that. Are you kidding me? That's like, it's not even like right. Okay, here we go. I made that! Okay, I got this. All I have to do is this and they're pretty much done. We're donezoed. Okay, that was bad. Oh my God, we're already at 76 deaths. Come on, just sprint past this, then ready? Oh my God, this is so bad. So hard. Come on, jump. Then jump, then we're good from here. Then just, oh. So we have to go a little far back. Okay, so here, let's go one more time. Go, boom, boom. Oh, okay, here we go. Do-do-do, ah. Oh. The ice, I'm sucking so bad. Bam. Dude, oh my God, I can't like do life. Okay, here we go. Then bam, then whoo, and then, okay, we got this. Oh! Oh! That's impossible to. Okay, we're gonna try one more time. If we can't, we're gonna have to do what needs to be done, which is not freaking do playing this. Why am I wasting my life on this? Come on, let's go. Okay, we did it before. We can do it again. But all we have to, okay, that was terrible. Oh my god, we're at 86 deaths. Okay, here we go. No, that was close. 87. We have 13 more deaths until we reach 100. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh my god, this is so hard. Dude. 11. Oh, wow, what happened? That was oh my god. We have 9 more. Okay, ready? I wasn't even sprinting. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna try something out. Oh god. Okay, how far do you go on that? So you go about, god. Okay, so if you go just without sprinting, you go like that far. I can make it. Oh, dude, oh my god, I overjumped that. Okay, I got this, though. Okay, ready? I made that! This is... Okay, I'm gonna go up to 100, and if I don't make it by then, I'm gonna have to game mode. No, I can make this. Oh my goodness gracious. Come on. You know you want me to complete this. Okay, so we have 5 more deaths left. What the heck is this? What the heck is this? What do I do? What do I... Oh my god. Is this black pain? I cannot tell where the heck I'm going. I can see. I can slightly see. Where does it go from here? Do I have to parkour? Okay. Okay, is my brightness up? Hang on. Video settings. What the heck? Where am I? Okay. Oh, yeah. Video settings. Oh, my God. Okay. Well. Well, what happened? Oh. Okay. So. Behind the scenes. Okay. Video settings. Oh, it's all the way bright. What the heck? This is, like, impossible. Okay. So, we went here. Got to get our bright little eyes on. Okay. I can see slightly. I made that. Dude, I am, like, rocking hard. Where do I have to go from here? Oh, I have to parkour to that. Oh, yeah. I can, like, slightly see. Oh, okay. So, this is a easy as freaking pigs flying. Oh, God. Oh, okay. So, we made that without dying. We've been going on for half an hour. Jump to 21. This is the second to... Oh my god, I can't even hit the first jump. These are 3 blockers, so they're easy. Not for me. For other people. Okay. Come, oh my god. If you keep 3 blocking a lot, then you'll soon run out of... oh my... We have 2 deaths left. We got this. Oh! 1 death. Oh god, come on. Oh my god! 100 deaths. Okay. What? This is like... This is expired. There we go. Okay, now we can start jumping. Come on. Okay, so we have to stop here, then go. What? Okay. Nothing. Okay, come on. Okay, ready? Ah, fudge. Okay, we can't hit 110. Once we hit that, that's like noob. Come on. Oh my god, I can't even freaking do this. Freaking, oh my goodness. Why? Okay, come on. We got this. Boing, 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 boing. Okay, we're about to fall off. Go, 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 go. Okay, stop. Because if we go too much forward, we'll start over jumping it. Come on, come on. Okay, we got that. Go, go, go. Boom! The final fall. You made it. Okay, the last obstacle. Wait, let's finish with a bang. Okay, what the frick? Okay, so all you have to do is stop the clock is to stop the clock is hit the button. Oh, so right now we have 33 minutes and 105 deaths. Oh, we have to click that button before we die. Did we hit it? No, we didn't. Okay, 106 deaths. Boom! No, that's the clock's still going, so that means I didn't hit it. Come on. No. Oh, I didn't hit that. Okay, come on. 360, no, let's go! No, that wasn't even a 360. What am I trying to do? My arm was like vibrating. Come on, let's go. Let's go. This is gonna be so hard. This is the final level. Boom. 360, no, let's go! We hit that. No, I didn't. Come on, this is the final level. Are we sure we can't just like cheat? No, we can't cheat. Okay, I got this. 34 minutes. That is so long. I don't know even know how. Go. Oh my god, the clock's still going. Come on. What if I just like land on it with my foot? How does that like not press it? Minecraft physics. No. Okay. Got this. I have to land slightly. Not. Come on. No. Oh, dude, this is like impossible. 116 deaths. Boom. Dude, I hit that. How am I supposed to like, am I supposed to spam like the right click? Right click. Oh, that wasn't even aiming on it. Dude, this is hard. How am I supposed to do this? Boom. Right click. Did I stop it? No, I did not. Oh my god, this is so hard. Come on. Did we hit that? That was as close as I would ever get. Okay, this is possible. This is impossible! I'm beginning to think that this is only made for like freaking Chuck Norris. What? How is Chuck Norris even supposed to do this? He's like 360 no scopage, then bam, sucker. Then you land on it, and then it freaking doesn't stop. We've been playing this for freaking half an hour and 5 minutes. Boom. Well, we did it. The clock stopped. I did it. Yeah, I am sorry. Alright, guys, we have completed Unique Impact's obstacle course. 50 freaking levels of nonstop freaking death. Okay, so we died 124 times, and we completed it in 35 minutes and 45 seconds, 50 checkpoints, and I think we're in spectator mode or whatever. See, I'm just a little floating head. So, anyway, guys, see you guys later. Also, if you want me to do more like parkour adventure maps that I can download, just go ahead and let me know. I have actually a couple more downloaded if you want me to play it. It's kind of like, it's like parkour tower or something. Just let me know, and this is pretty fun, and more videos to come. See you guys in the next video. See you guys later!
Come with me now!